Hi, I'm Holly. We're in Manchester at Liberty Central and I'll show you around. This is my room. I've personalised it a lot with some items from home, which have made it feel a lot more homely. I've got quite a large desk in my room, which is brilliant for studying. I can spread around all my workload. So the Wi-Fi here is fast and free. It's brilliant for lectures as well as watching Netflix and YouTube. This is my bed. There's plenty of storage underneath, which is brilliant for me. And I've also put a couple of pillows on from home. There's tons of storage, including a large wardrobe, which is great for me because there's a lot of clothes that need to be put in there. I've got an ensuite, which I really like because I don't have to share. All the bills are included, which is one less thing for me to worry about. So this is the shared kitchen and living area. It's great for socialising and relaxing in the evening, like playing cards and watching TV with these guys.
The kitchen comes with an oven, hobs, microwave, a fridge and a freezer, and lots of storage.
I feel very safe living here. There's 24-hour security and CCTV, and you need one of these to get in. So this is the reception area, which is where I pick up all my post and parcels. This is also where I come to talk to the staff. They're very friendly, easy to talk to, and they make me feel at ease. There's a laundry room here. It's really easy and simple to use. The location is really good. It takes me 2 minutes to get to my lectures every day and roughly 10 minutes to walk into town. So that's the end of my tour. I love living at Liberty Central. When I first moved in, because of the layout of the building, it was really easy to meet my flatmates and get acquainted with them and settle in quite fast. Hope you enjoyed watching. Bye.